What is up, everybody? Psycho Joe C bringing you a short video. Well, not that short. But, guys, guess what I have here? I have Dr. Dunk, Luigi, Hal, and Slick. And, guys, I'm gonna tell you the bad news. Dr. Dunk, he does not sing, but he does move. Let me just show you. See what I mean? Also, he dances too, but just watch. See what I mean? And I think that it's a wire that's not connected to the speaker. I think that's the problem. But I'm not quite sure. But I think that's the problem. But it looks like that someone fixed it. But I'm not quite sure. I'll just fix it some other time, and I'll let you guys know when I fix it. But I'll just put him to the side. But I'm really sorry, guys, that he does not sing. But I will fix him. I guarantee I will fix him someday. But I have three working ones, at least. I have Luigi, Hal, and Slick. And let me just show you Luigi first. And he's holding a pizza. He's holding a pizza roller to roll the dough. And he's wearing a chef's hat. He has a mustache. He has his tag still. And I have the box for him, but it's in my closet upstairs. But let me show you what he does. So, yeah. He's pretty rare, too. And that is Luigi. He is pretty cool. And Luke, again, I'm really sorry for buying Luigi. I just want to say that again, because Luke wanted this guy, because he wanted it because it was rare and stuff. But yeah, I'm really sorry, Luke. But yeah, that is Luigi. Also, I have Hal, that sings Mr. Roboto, and he lights up, his arms move, and you can tell he's a robot. And for some reason, he doesn't have, like, he has a tag, but he doesn't have, like, the name on it and stuff. Like, I'm not quite sure why, but I think it just, like, ripped off, maybe? But, yeah, here he is. He might be really quiet because there's something under him. He's pretty cool. He's one of my favorites. And he, like, his laugh is just the same laugh as Spaz, which I'm gonna be getting Spaz 2 in the next couple of weeks or days. And yeah, this is Spaz. I almost said Spaz. This is Hal. And he has antenna right here too. He has three antennas. And yeah, that's him. Also, I have Slick, that spins his guitar. He doesn't spin all the way because his beard's in the way, but he does spin it. Also, his arms move and stuff, and he dances. So yes. Also, he sings Sharp Just Man. And he's not rare, but you can find him on eBay for like $30 in the box. I only got this guy for like $4, and I got the whole pair of them for like $20. I think that was worth it. So yeah. So he doesn't spin it all the way, but he does because the beard's in the way. And yeah, that is Slick. That's Slick. Also, guys, again, I'm really sorry for not showing you the boxes. I have the boxes for him and those guys. I have like four boxes. Well, I have five boxes because I have Sam's box. So I have five boxes, and the other hamsters I don't have any boxes for. But thank you guys for watching it. Thank you for leaving a like. Thank you for subscribing again. I really appreciate it. I will buy frogs. I will buy frogs, but I'm just not into them yet, but I will be into them soon. But thank you guys so much for watching, and peace out, guys.